here.
Alright.
I know my winter, but you know, because I don't have to.
You did.
He will.
Oh.
If he have to.
He will. Yeah. You would roll the wheelchair back?
Is that what he said?
He crazy as hell. But he probably would.
He's very irresponsible.
Strong motherfucker.
Yeah. Yeah. Upper body strength.
You're going to need some wheels if you do that.
Upper body strength, OD.
You ain't worried about getting no flat.
Yo, we got this you for the show.
How the fuck you gonna get up there?
You know what I'm talking about, man. Let me figure it out, man. Yeah.
How you gonna get up the exit ramp? Like if you want to go to Stop and Pee or go to the gas station or something.
Shit, how am I gonna get up the instrument or off it?
Shit, both.
Get it off the Indigo because it's a door here fly, right?
Yeah, but what if you start going too fast?
Nigga, oh well, I just feel over.
That's your plan?
Nigga, that's nothing I can do.
Oh, shit.
And then fuck up my head trying to start that shit.
Talk your shit, nigga. Yo.
Hey, man.
I know. Just looking around at people like,
yeah, everything this nigga saying.
People like, I don't know if I should laugh or.
Dude, it's time moving forward. Start laughing now.
Bro, you still a nigga because you stole my life.
Nigga, no. Oh. Nigga, oh my goodness, this nutter, this nutter.
Flizzle.
What's up? I'm here. Y'all going to hell? Y'all going to hell.
Mm. Ooh.
Mm. Hallelujah.
Wait, man, what's up, my nigga?
What the fuck?
Nigga, man. You like, nigga, man. You go way back, man.
Mm.
What's up, nigga?
Nigga. I can't even be my nigga.
What's up, fool?
You can't keep tackling him like that, my nigga.
Man, that's my
guy. J-O-N, man, play us. We got guests in here, man. Play us some shit we can ride in the wheelchair, too.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Play me some shit I can ride in the wheelchair, too.
Yeah.
Play me some shit I can ride in the wheelchair, too.
What you tell
him? Beep, beep.
Hey, what you tell him? What you tell him?
Beep.
Popular demand. We got none other than Wheelchair Man up in the trap with us today.
Talk your shit, gang bandit.
And we got my other player partner here, B-Dot.
B-Dot, yeah,
first of all, thank you for coordinating this and making this possible.
Yeah.
Because this is the wildest nigga on the internet. Little do they know.
I'm here to let y'all know that all of this is fake. Right. Oh, it's all fake. This motherfucking Walt.
No,
he talked big shit to everybody, man. I'm telling him, his shit works, though.
Bro, I've been knowing him for a long time.
I went to school with him, Fly.
For real?
I went to Winston-Salem State with him.
You went to school?
Yeah.
College?
I saw the nigga walking on Instagram.
I'm telling him, he did challenges and all that shit.
Somebody said the nigga couldn't walk, and he was like, bitch, who can't walk? Yeah, walk across the screen.
Yes.
Boy. I seen you.
Don't you do it. Don't
no,
do
I
it.
I told you.
Don't stop. Real tap, man. God we ain't got no insurance.
Souls on the floor.
Man, they watching this shit. Listen, disclaimer. We don't know what the motherfucker gonna do.
We don't.
We don't.
Wheelchair man is grown. He done jumped up out of his microphone.
Come on, boy. Hold on, let me get you right, wheelchair. Hold on, game ball. Let me get you right, game ball. Iggy.
He got
my
excited.
Boy.
He got excited, man. But, hey, this is arguably the best day of his life.
I've been knowing wheelchair man since the Vine, bro. And when I said wheelchair man had and came on Vine and really made a name for himself by himself, bro.
Yeah.
I'm talking about. Yeah. One no team, you remember that shit with your man?
Ooh,
ooh, fuck with you,
you know? You on
good team. Yeah, this was our dog, man. We always made sure with your man was great.
But yeah, see, come but on for real you. Though, like at Winston-Salem State, like he always was a dude that was his own individual.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like we love wheelchair man at Winston-Salem State. That's where he got the name wheelchair man. But he's a freaky ass man though.
No.
In that body. Yes, man.
Ooh,
he puts his face in butt cheeks.
What? Wheelchair man, what you be doing, man?
On the beach, man. He's
on the
yeah.
He got a hold on him, man. He's turning on. He like, hold on.
No.
Don't let it hold, Lou.
No, let me see your phone. Fuck let me see your phone.
Hold up, but can we give a hand clap, you know what I'm saying, that this right here is a pure stage of confidence.
Absolutely.
Right here, man.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, waking up, not being scared of nothing, owning that shit, you feel me? And we love that shit, wheelchair, man.
Man, you got a great spirit. Every day I look up, he is roasting one of us.
He's, right.
He got our biggest hater. And he reminds us daily that no matter what happens in life, we still ain't shit.
Right. No.
Hell, I ain't shit. I ain't never was shit. I was never be shit.
There we go.
You the man, Wheelchair Man. Fuck these niggas talking about.
Yeah,
man, you gotta stop talking all that shit.
Why?
I told you when I saw you. Cause look. The nigga came on my ladder the other day, right? Uh-huh. He was at the house with his family and shit. This nigga, they don't even know he on OnlyFans.
And this nigga want me a hard fit. And oh my God, that mother nigga is a hard fit. On
Crip. He mad at Lush. On Crip. It made something different when he said.
You did have to fall. I just want to go ahead and say now, I apologize for any mistakes me and my co-guards are doing down here.
It means something different.
I please forgive us.
No.
Bro, when he
you
don't
me.
Strike us down.
You
amen.
Know me.
Amen. 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 Amen.
And amen.
You know me, y'all. You know me.
Hey, I know you.
Yes.
Don't be sad. I'm so wheelchair, man. I want to go to heaven too, man.
Hey man, you thought he was in the game.
Yeah, he been on Crip. I'm like, nigga, yeah, you a Crip?
Nah.
He said, it means something different.
Yeah.
Man. y'all a gang, nigga?
What like that, nigga?
Yeah. And they roll deep.
What? It's a lot of y'all wheelchair, man.
Yeah, me and my little man.
So you the CEO?
No. Rolling Right is.
Who?
Rolling Right.
With the set the hair on fire. That was him out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
damn.
The leader.
That's the leader.
I didn't know that.
It's a lot of y'all. So who the shooter?
See, I can't do drive by my head to fuck this.
Nah, man, listen, I do a show on Instagram where I be hooking people up.
Right.
And Wheelchair Man came on the show.
Right.
Because he be looking for love. That's why I be putting it out there every chance I get, because literally, y'all know, Wheelchair Man is trying to...
You trying to look for
you
us,
know what I'm saying?
We gonna get you some cool right now, Wheelchair
Man.
Wheelchair Man.
Thing. You see what I'm saying?
Wheelchair Man, what you looking for, Will?
Listen. Let's do this right here. Let's do this right about
now.
I wasn't listening.
Like Mr. Burns.
Hold on.
What you want?
Let me tell my nothing for.
What you want?
Okay.
About the OnlyFans. This nigga right here going to go in there and fight on this and get on OnlyFans.
Oh, so you the one told him get on OnlyFans. Yes.
Well, bro, he be talking about he be there gonna show him his joint on it for free. I said he might as well get an OnlyFans if he gonna show his
face.
Yeah,
OnlyFans.
Yeah, OnlyFans. Mandingo. Wheelchair Mandingo.
Wheelchair Mandingo.
Yeah,
how much is it a month?
It's free.
You giving it away for free.
Oh, I know.
You a bad manager,
man. I'm not managing him.
Where's your man? What you doing?
What you doing? He's strong. I'm fighting for
him. Give up on the phone.
Where's your man? Don't grab him. Where's your fuck? Don't grab him.
He ain't never grabbed him before.
Where's your man? Don't grab him.
Okay. Thank you, man.
Gotta protect the investment. Where's your man?
I love you.
So why are you giving it for free, man?
He got a free $2.99,
man.
Oh, bro. God, listen.
I can't control that.
You a bad writing kid.
I can't control that.
Oh, shit. Let me
say. I'm sorry. Man. Damn, it's taking you forever again.
You get all the patience. Let go.
Okay, listen.
Okay.
The only friend for me,
uh-huh.
The content got a paywall behind
okay.
It.
Okay. Okay.
So, I didn't understand it either.
The content
got a password behind.
Oh.
A paywall.
Oh, it's a paywall behind.
Paywall okay. Behind the yeah. Content. Yep. Yes, if you want to see it work from the waist down, you got to pay for that.
Okay. Yeah. Wait a minute. So you reeling me in for free?
Just want to let y'all know, I'm high, so I hear everything the nigga's saying. In 4K. When y'all didn't hear that nigga just now, I was like, you ain't hear what that nigga said. Y'all might need to hit the blunt two more times, because this nigga sounding clear to the motherfucker.
I'm scared. Yeah. You done gave the nigga OnlyFans.
No, I had nothing to do with it. He has his own caretaker that is sitting over there that looks like a thug.
But damn the OnlyFans page.
Wait a minute.
You don't have to get a woman tonight.
This nigga be cooking and everything, bro.
He be cooking?
Bro, he's scamming.
The stove on?
This is a scam.
Yeah. Oh, is it a scam,
Bina? Because, man, you can walk. You perfectly sane and everything, man.
You be cooking.
Sane is different from being disabled.
Talk your shit. Talk your shit.
You better educate me here on the 85 South, then.
Talk your shit, nigga.
You better educate me on the 85 South, then.
You let these niggas know, motherfucker.
Shit. Read me, brother.
Don't get started.
I don't want you to get started.
That's a high functioning ass art is the people out here be that don't play with me.
I'm not playing with you.
You better not.
But I'm not going to tell them how you damn forgot to charge your electronic wheelchair that time and got stuck in the middle of the street.
Nah.
Now, since you want to talk shit to somebody. I don't know who went to get them. Probably his caretaker. I don't know. Yeah. See?
You had to go get him?
Yes.
He was in the middle of the street.
Yeah,
no.
Stop.
No, listen.
On E. Irresponsible. Okay.
One of my...
He said, shh, nigga, let me get my shit out. You better shut the fuck up. It's my story, nigga.
Yeah. One of my suckers was a loose.
Right.
And when I hit a call, that sucker...
Got untangled a little bit.
Yeah. It's disconnected from the bottom. So... When I got home, I reconnected the bar and it was fucking was again.
Tell that nigga, five, five, nigga. Fuck that.
Five, five.
Fuck you, nigga. Gotta explain yourself, nigga.
Jeez. What about when you drove your wheelchair into the door and did all that damage to the door then? How about that?
I thought the door was open.
Yeah, you thought it was open. Yeah.
Yeah.
But let's get you some female though, wheelchair.
Turn up.
You looking for something? What you looking for?
Jeez.
What you looking for?
Nothing, what are you looking for?
He geeky over there. What I'm looking for? What you looking for, gang? Yeah. Need a lighter, nigga?
Yeah.
All right, give my boy a lighter. Get that boy in his shit.
So
come on, manager. You a bad manager.
I'm not managing this motherfucker. Why do you keep saying that?
But I'm the star.
It's not even my fucking client.
See, this is my client, but I'm the star.
It's not my client.
I talk to nigga everything.
Not my fucking client. What would I teach you?
Say something. That is a fake. I'm the real talent.
All right, fine. Fine.
Put it in your mouth, wheelchair. Go ahead. You trying to do too much. Put the shit in your mouth. I ain't buying it on yet, man.
Oh.
You better not be spending on me.
Oh. Don't tell me.
I'm trying to be your friend. Put it in your mouth, man. Come on. See?
Don't put it in my mouth.
All right, put the black and mild, man. You too. What the hell?
That's the blunt.
That's the blunt. Hell no. You gonna do it, hey, Eddie. Wow, man, watch out, man.
Y'all ain't
nigga. Nigga, run the fuck this door. Nigga,
you're dragging your microphone and everything.
Nigga, get like this, dude.
I'm coming back with you, man. I'm sorry, man.
Shit,
why
man,
you do that, man?
Man, you done jumped down.
Man, y'all niggas is crazy.
This nigga too wild, man.
I told you.
We ain't tell that why we love Luke you, King. Man. You gonna always be our partner. He just said, fuck me, man.
No, I said, fuck
it. Oh, okay. My nigga.
Shit, man.
This nigga, fuck, you ain't smoking this no more.
No, put that up, bro. That shit too strong
that
for
shit
you.
Took my boy, man.
No,
yes, it did. We just saw you. The world just saw you. You that high?
Mm-mm.
Oh, what you doing? You got another blunt? You in a sneak in my man. You need to come
yeah.
get him.
Yeah.
This nigga is wrong,
yeah.
man.
Yeah.
Look, he was crying too. He was like, I'm screwed.
He dropped that one too.
That what you get, motherfucker. Yeah.
Can't stop
him. I got both on. I got both on, nigga.
God is up. If you ever go smoke with me, tonight give me a plastic tip.
Nigga.
Give me a goddamn wood tip.
Yeah, you heard him. You want a wood tip. That plastic shit's bullshit. That shit for little kid. Wheelchair man, you real grown though, man.
Yeah.
How old you here?
Nigga, I'm 30.
Damn.
That nigga 30, man.
That is.
Life right now. Damn, we been thugging that long, wheelchair talking shit. That's, yeah, that's our whole friendship is talking shit.
I believe this is your light, man.
No, man, it's a black one.
It's purple.
Nah, that ain't me.
DC got you.
What? I ain't got shit. It's a black one, right?
Yeah, that
ain't
right
there. All right, bitch.
Yeah.
I'm hard right there. Who the man? Some coke?
Yeah.
Curve.
Just so you know, I take your doors on when I leave.
For real?
Yeah.
You taking them? Yeah, you can do what the fuck you want to do when you leave.
Okay, thank you.
You just get shit out of me then.
Nigga, you never smoke with me.
I know, wheelchair, and that scared me.
Aggressive.
I'm trying to give it to him. I was like, oh, man, you know what? Ain't nobody ever want to fuck with you.
Don't be scared.
All right, don't be scared. All right, I learned one thing tonight, confidence.
Yeah.
Don't be scared.
He gonna go be right here with this one.
He gonna be mad.
Oh, hell yeah.
He gonna be mad.
Yeah, we all went to state together, man. That's the thing, man.
Damn,
he went to college with y'all?
Yeah, all of us went to Winston State. That dude is a legend at Winston Southern State University, though.
They need to put a fucking memorial.
No, they right don't. Now. Stop.
What?
Stop. No.
It gave you a memorial, wheelchair man.
Come on, man.
He likes it.
I'm not sure I called at state. No. I don't need another voice, nigga. Nah, I'm good.
He's talking about he called a lot of hell at that school.
Hmm. He did, man. Y'all that nigga crazy. Been lit the whole time, bro.
Been on spring,
I got you breaks, the bathroom. Everything. Y'all going to hell. Y'all going to hell.
Nah, man. We fuck with him, though, B-Dot.
Nah, for sure, man.
He always, he show us love all the time and always talking shit, so we had to get him through the trap at least to talk some shit for a minute, bro.
Nah, no doubt, man. Like, for real, this is just a highlight.
Yeah.
He been longer than me, motherfucker.
That's why I can't stand
him. He gonna talk shit, bro. That's what I'm saying. Even when you try to love him, bro, he gonna talk shit.
I like you, bro, but you been a bitch.
You act like I'm wasting your time. I swear to God. I'm just saying.
Yo, I just had a good time, man.
Bro, do you know how many chicks about to slide in your DMs after we post this
shit?
They coming.
Mm.
They're not ready for the BBCC.
Oh my God. They not ready for the BBCC?
Yeah.
Don't tell them what that means.
Don't ask?
I can't get on a good part. What the PBBC, man?
You don't want to
I came
know,
in
man.
On a good part. What that is?
BBCC.
What that is with you, man? Tell them. Everybody want to know now.
Mama, I'm sorry, but this not over clock.
Damn.
You ass. You ass.
We damn so did.
So there's that. So there's that.
He really know how to promote himself. He really knows how to promote himself.
You a bad man, but you hear me? You hear me? Don't you motherfuckers stop. You hear me?
Hey, man.
You take that shit to the heart. You hear me? PBCC. PB double motherfucking shit. You hear me? You hear me, Nick?
The BBCC.
Well, there you have it, folks.
The BBCC.
Live on the 85 South Show in the trap. Wheelchair Men. B. Dot. DC. J-O-N. We out here, man. Somebody shoot this flick. We got some legendary shit going on in the trap. Wheelchair Men. Then we came right back and we had to make a motherfucker bring him up here. And we jumped out the chair, crawled on the couch, said fuck that shit, put him out, and we smoking blood all in the house. Wheelchair Man taking these bitches out to eat outside.
Two to the motherfucking phone, four to the two. You already know what I do. I keep the pistol on me, fool. You already know. Your shit be like pew pew. I don't really get no fuck. What's happening? What's up? You already know. Give it up. All my partner, boy, we got in trouble, nigga. You already know, boy. We ain't be stopping
this. Choppers? No, I throw a rock at a bitch.
God damn.
In case I have to pull up on some Flintstone shit. Give a kick to the throat. Bitch was talking about me, though. Acting like I wasn't gonna hear what was said, but I'm like, huh? Huh? What? Scared. No, bitch. What? Get a bitch in the rear at the crib.
Damn, you that's domestic violence.
Yeah. I ain't mean to do that.
What? What? What?
What? What? It got dark real fast, like. I was rocking out of wait a minute.
I said, like, you had a bitch in the rear? God damn.
Wait a minute.
No, they had to be hit in the rim. You know what I'm saying? Take it in shit.
And don't leave no scar.
Don't nobody know.
Get your point across.
Hey, when we get out of this car, you better walk straight.
Catch your breath. Catch your breath.
You my nigga, man. I got to do this shit,
though. I still want to stay on, though.
Yes, sir. We love you, OG. Yeah, come on in. What's your man pulling for the pitcher game, Violas? My nigga, stay down, man.
Love you, bro.
Best day of life.
B-Dot got them shades on like a 90s draft pick.
I'm high as hell behind here. My eyes is crossed.
Like a 90s draft pick. That nigga's stupid. I'm being cold.
Hey, this is a wild nigga. You got your hands full,
bro. I think I'm getting old. I'm looking for more comfortable.
Bruh, that's the wild.
Bro.
Oh, here you go.